Welcome to the first supermarket in the world that gives you money. $5,000. And we give it away time and time again. Since $5,000 is serious money, you have to do some serious shopping to earn that $5,000. The whole idea is to shop faster and smarter than the next person. Go ahead, grab everything you can get your hands on. Then fill up your cart as high as you can. Sure, it may look like hard work, but you know what? It's a lot of fun, too. When you win the $5,000, sometimes you get carried away. And sometimes you'll even be moved to tears. So get ready, because you never know what's going to happen on Supermarket Sweep. Are you ready to go shopping? Who's got the fantastic cleaner? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Eagle Mix Nuts? Okay, and you're on. Who's got the Tetley Tea Bag? Okay, and you're on. We're ready to play Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, David Ruprecht.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Hi there. Hello, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Now, as you know, one of these teams may be going home with $5,000. And to help them do that, we're going to give each team a free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use in the big sweep. But right now, I'm going to give someone a quick chance to pick up 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So whoever wants to play first, step on forward, buzz in just as soon as you think you know what I'm talking about. Okay, here we go. The highest award given to movie actors shares its name with this lunch meat favorite. Steven.
Oscar Myers.
That's it. Good for you. That's 10 seconds. Now, Danealia, since Steven got that right, we're going to give you a chance to pick up $50 in the mini sweep. All you have to do is go out there and get the specially marked package of Oscar Mayer and bring it back to me in 30 seconds. So good luck. Go. Go, Danealia. You got 30 seconds. Oscar Mayer. 25 seconds. 20 seconds. 15 seconds. Come on. Oh, here she comes. 10 seconds. There it is. So that's $50. We're going to add that onto your big sweep total later, and it could help you to win the $5,000. Congratulations. Okay, while Danealia catches her breath, let's see who else we have playing. Yolanda, how do you know Susana?
We work together.
Where's that, Susana?
At Able Industry in Visalia, California.
In Visalia?
Uh-huh.
How long have you both been working there together?
About 2 years.
Uh-huh.
About 2 years?
Mm-hmm.
Great. And what do you do there, Yolanda?
I'm an instructor for the developmentally disabled.
And Susana?
And I'm a job coach.
Job coach, great. Dotty, how do you know Sharon?
I've known Sharon for 30 years. We met in first grade.
Oh, let me, everybody's calculating. Let me see. So that means you're 28 years old. Right. Dotty, it was in your honor that I wore this sweater today. I want you to know.
Thank you, Dave.
Sharon, where was that first grade?
St. Christopher's Grammar School in West Covina.
Oh, you still live in West Covina?
I'm no Upland.
And Dotty, what do you do?
I'm a legal assistant.
Great, great. Steven, how do you know Danealia, right?
I met Danealia.
Thank you.
In Texas, we went to college together, and we met about 10 years ago and been good friends ever since.
That's neat. Danealia, I'm glad your name wasn't any longer. We'd have to give you two name tags. What do you do, Danealia?
I'm an accountant.
And Stephen?
I'm a job counselor and teacher.
Well, great. Wonderful to have you all here. You ready to play?
Yes.
Okay. So we're going to give the first players a chance to earn some extra time. So that means Susana, Danealia, and Sharon. We'll see you all later.
Good.
Bye-bye. Okay. Now, for you three, take a look at this. These are a series of blank spaces representing the number of letters of a product. I'm going to give you a clue as to what that product is. We then reveal the word one letter at a time, starting with the last letter. Okay, here we go. There are six letters in the word. The clue is they are always in their cups. S. E. S. E. Dotty.
Reese's.
Let's see. That's it. Good for you. Reese's peanut butter cup. All right, Dotty. So that moves you into a tie with Stephen for the lead. Here's the next one. There are eight letters in this word. The clue is rays of flavor. T. E. E. W. Stephen.
NutraSweet.
Let's see. Nope. Yolanda.
SunSweet.
Let's see. That's it. Okay, good. Good. Now we have a three-way tie for the lead. Everybody has a minute and 40 seconds. Let's see if we can't break that tie with this next one. There are 8 letters in this word. The clue is a bright idea. A. I. N. A. V. L. Dotty.
Sylvania.
Let's see. There you go. And she did. She surged out in the lead with a minute and 50 seconds. Okay, here's your last chance to catch up, Yolanda and Steve. There are 6 letters in this word. The clue is a sound sleep. L. I. Steven.
Nital.
No. U. Q. Dotty.
NyQuil.
Let's see. That's it. Okay. So that puts Dotty in the lead with 2 minutes. Steven and Yolanda, you're tied for the second place with a minute and 40. We're going to bring your partners up right after this. But before we go, I'd like to tell you about some new drinks that may be coming to your local supermarket shelves. One of them has been developed by the Dr. Pepper Company, and they've recently been testing a new drink which they call Nautilus. The Royal Crown people, the makers of RC Cola and Diet Right, are planning to bring out their own new drink that they've named Lift. Now, you may ask why these soft drink giants are so busy developing new drinks. It has to do with the phenomenal growing success of a very popular non-carbonated beverage which has been on the market for years. Think you know what Thirst Quencher is drawing all this new competition? Here's a hint. Think of the Super Bowl. I'll tell you when we come back. David Ruprecht, welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Okay, now the question was, what popular bottled drink has become so successful that the competition is planning to get in on the action? Well, action is the key word because the drink that's the one to beat in the 90s is Gatorade. Right, so after I do my Jane Fonda workout, I'll soon have a choice. Start the tape, guys. I'm just kidding is what I'm doing. Let's say hello again to Sharon, Danealia, and Susana. Welcome back. Your partners got you off to a great start, but we're going to see what kind of shoppers you three are. Now, remember, the more time you earn here, the more time you get to spend out in the market trying to win the sweep and going for that $5,000. All right? Okay, let's see what you can do with these three. Look at these three products. We have a 16-ounce container of Nestle Quick chocolate mix, a 12-ounce jar of Skippy creamy peanut butter, and an 18-and-a-quarter-ounce box of Duncan Hines fudge marble cake mix. Which one of these three do you think sells for under $2? Do you think it's number one, number two, or number three that sells for under $2? Lock in your answer, and if you're right, you get 10 extra seconds of sweep time. If all three of you get it right, I'm going to give you each an additional 20 seconds. Okay, Sharon, which one did you think was under $2?
I think it's number three, the Duncan Hines cake mix.
You're going for the cake mix. Mm-hmm. All right, Danealia, did you agree?
Yes, I do. I think it's number three, the Duncan Hines cake mix.
Good. All right, now, Susana, if you agree and it is the cake mix, you guys are going to get an extra 30 seconds in the market.
No, I went with number two, Skippy.
You went for the Skippy. Well, that's you could also be the only one to get 10 seconds. All right, let's see. Which one of these three products sells for under $2? It is the fudge mix. It sells for $1.59. So Sharon gets 2 minutes, 10 seconds, and Danealia gets 10 seconds. Don't worry, Susana, there's a lot more time, much more chances to earn time here. Our next game is the proverb game. As you know, a proverb is a sort of a popular expression. You complete these proverbs with any item that you can find out here in our supermarket, okay? Here's the first one. When you're unemployed, life is no bowl of... Sharon.
Cherries.
That's it. Good. Another 10 seconds for Sharon. Good for you. Here's the next one. If you're in big trouble, then you're definitely in hot... Danealia.
Water.
That's it. Definitely in hot water. It's amazing they sell water in supermarkets now, isn't it? Here's the last one. George Burns is talented, but he's certainly no spring... Susana.
Chicken.
Yes, he's no spring chicken. Susana, he may even be a winter chicken. I don't know. Okay, let's see. So, Susana, you have a minute 50. Danealia, you have 2 minutes. Sharon, you have 2:20. Let's get your partners up here for the round-robin game. Okay, now here's a chance to really add on to your sweep time, because the round robin has a total of 6 questions. Chance to earn up to 60 seconds. So it's anybody's game. Partners, stand by, because you're up next. Here we go. What I'm going to do is give you 5 clues about a product. I need you to tell me what the product is. Plump. Juicy. 2 scoops. Cereal. Sharon.
Raisin bran, raisin.
Yes, raisin bran. Change. Good. That's another 10 seconds for you. Here's the next one. Soothing. Inserts. Medical degree. Stephen.
Dr. Scholl's.
That is it. Good for you. Okay, change. Another 10 seconds there. Power of lemon. Loud. Sharon.
Shout.
That's it. Okay, change. Okay, Yolanda, you got 3 more chances to pick up some extra time. Here we go. Here's the next one. Delicious. Yellow box. Chocolate covered. Yolanda.
Raisinets?
No. Marshmallow. Cookie. Delicious, yellow box, chocolate-covered, marshmallow cookie. Malamars. Oh, okay, nobody gets 10 seconds. Change. That's okay. We got 2 more chances to add on some time. Here's the next one. Soft. Blue package. Susana.
Downy? Downy?
No. Double-ended. 100% cotton. Swabs.
Q-tips.
Sharon. What?
Q-tips.
There you go. Okay, change. There you go. And here's the last one. Skillet. Noodles. Smiling glove. Yolanda.
Hamburger helper.
That's it. Good for you, Yolanda. There we go. So, let's see here. Susana and Yolanda, you have 2 minutes. Stephen and Danielle, you have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. And that extra $50 you picked up in the mini sweep, let's not forget that. And Sharon and Dotty, you're out in the lead with 2 minutes and 50 seconds. Who's going to run this week? Stephen, Yolanda, and Sharon. So don't go away. When we come back, you're going to see Yolanda, Stephen, and Sharon running like mad through our aisles at a chance for $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep. Welcome back, and now it's time for our big sweep. Okay, team number 1, Dotty and Sharon, you have 2 minutes and 50 seconds, so you start first. Stephen and Danealia, you have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. And right behind Susana and Yolanda, you have 2 minutes. Hey, all right. Just look out there, up and down the aisles. Everything you see in our supermarket, it is yours. Just grab whatever you want and throw it in your cart. And keep your eyes open for the supermarket sweep bonuses, because they're worth anywhere from $50 to $200. But remember, only one of those to our customer. Now, listen very carefully, because I'm about to give you the supermarket sweep shopping list. As you know, if you bring back all 3 of these items, you can pick up an additional $250.
Okay.
Okay? They are, listen carefully, Castrol oil, Bounce fabric softener, and Malt-O-Meal. Okay, now you partners back here at the checkout counter with me, be sure to keep reminding your shoppers of the items on the shopping list whenever they come back to exchange their baskets. The team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 50 seconds, and that's when Sharon's going to take off. Are you ready?
I am.
On your mark, get set, go!
Whoa. Look out, David. Sharon means business. Where's she going first? Well, she stops in front of our hot drinks. But the Malt-O-Meal on our shopping list is a hot cereal, not a hot drink. However, while she's here, she knows she can score big with our 3-pound cans of U-Ban. How many will she take? 3, 4, 5? That's her limit. Meanwhile, Team 2 plots their strategy. Back to Sharon, now in our automotive section. She wants Prestone antifreeze. But hey, the Castrol oil is the auto product on our shopping list. I hope her partner reminds her. But for now, she's got her limit of Prestone and she moves on. She has to keep moving, because here comes Team 2. There goes Steven. How will he make up for lost time? With speed. But he's got to stop somewhere, and it better be soon, because here comes Team 3. Yolanda's got a big smile on her face, and it tells me she knows exactly where she's going first. And folks, it's to the back of the market. Sure, she wants our giant blocks of mozzarella cheese, but she doesn't see the Almond Joy bonus right behind her. But Steven sees and grabs what he wants, our Foster Farms turkeys. In their bright yellow and red labels, they're easy to find. What else is easy to find? Well, down the aisle, it's a cinch to spot our expensive cuts of brisket of beef. And Sharon has no trouble finding our detergent. She's got her eye on our popular Ultra Tide. Why is it so popular? Because this concentrated detergent adds up big at the checkout counter. And Sharon's now on her fourth. One more and she'll have her limit, and she's got it. Sharon's also got one full cart, and she smiles because a full cart means big bucks. Look who else wants some detergent. It's Yolanda. And when you're Team 3, you need to grab the most expensive items to stay in the race. It looks like she'll go for her limit of Ultra Tide. What else is in this section? A shopping list item, the Bounce Fabric Softener, and she got it. Hey, Steven's in the automotive section. Like Sharon, he takes the Prestone, but it's the Castrol oil that's on our list. You know what our audience is looking at? This, a traffic jam about to happen. And for good reason. Our baby care section has a lot of expensive items, and Yolanda and Sharon both want our big packages of Pampers. Okay, there's enough room for everybody, but how are Yolanda and her cameraman going to get by? They'll manage. But now Sharon spots a shopping list item. It's the Bounce Fabric Softener, and she's got it. And look what Steven's got. It's a bonus. It's our giant box of Benadryl, and he's heading back to the counter. Yolanda's still grabbing expensive items. This time she wants our big cans of Huban coffee. And everyone's shopping as fast as they can because we are running out of time.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. That's it. Come on. Thank you, Johnny Gilbert. Okay, official checkers are standing by. Just a few seconds. We're going to find out which of these teams has the highest total and gets the chance to go for the $5,000. It's out there hidden behind one of the products in these aisles, just waiting to be won, so stick around. We are back, and this is the moment of truth. Our official checkers have entered all of the merchandise into the registers, and we're ready to hit the total buttons. All right, let's find out who won the big sweep. Okay, team number three, did you guys get the shopping list that I wanted you to get?
No, just two.
You got two. Okay, how about a bonus?
Nope.
Okay, well, we're going to add up all of your groceries, and that gives you a grand total today of $400. That's great shopping. Wow. Okay, team number two, how about the shopping list?
Tough list.
No list.
But you got a bonus.
Let's
see how much that is.
$50.
Okay, great. And speaking of $50, you don't want to forget the $50 you got on the mini sweep, so that means so far your total is $100. Now, we add all of your groceries to that, and that gives you a grand total today of $521, so you are in the lead. Okay, team number one, how about the shopping list?
No.
How about a bonus?
No.
Okay, but when we add up all of your groceries, if your total is higher than $521, you win. If not, it's team number two. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $557. You did win. Congrats. Thank you, the rest of you. Had some wonderful party gifts for you. Yes, you did. You did it. Congratulations. And Dottie's the best cheerleader we've ever had out here. You're going for $5,000. It's out there hidden behind a product waiting for you. You have 1 minute to find it and three clues to help you out. Now, as soon as I read this first clue, that's when the 1 minute countdown will start. Now, before we began, you chose bonus game number one, so here's your clue. When relaxing on the sofa as your TV set plays, you can be a couch potato if you munch a bowl of...
Lays.
Go!
Potato chips. Oh, they're way in the back here. That's right. You're right. Meet you there, Dottie. Lays.
Lays.
Down here. Lays. Lays. Where is it?
Oh, it's on the back. Okay, but listen.
When the sun is hot and it's dry as a bone, reach for a bottle of...
Tone?
Tone.
On the sun.
Sun.
Sun. Oh.
Sun is hot and it's dry as a bone. Reach for a bottle of...
Tone?
Yeah.
On
And the sun is hot.
It's hot.
Sun bun.
Oh.
Sun is hot.
Oh. What is it?
The sun is hot.
And dry as a bone.
Reach for
a towel.
A towel?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm sorry. Come on back. Let's see, what were we looking for here? Let me see this. When the sun is hot and it's dry as a bone, reach for a bottle of Copper Tone. You did get the Lay's potato chips. I'm going to give you $200 for that. That plus everything you got on your sweep gives you a grand total today of $757.
Congratulations. Thank you.
David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Now remember, the next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear that beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
This is Johnny Gilbert speaking for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.